Hello. I was trying to scan some QR codes, but oh, yes, you did. But I only got a couple. We have macaroons for the path, and I changed the wooden one I had to that one. Well, it is rather late where you are, Dennis. It's only 11 a.m. here. Oh, I should probably go change my clothes, but I like my hat. Right, what do we feel like wearing today? Maybe that hat. I never wear that hat because it's so silly. Perhaps I can go golfing or something? Join Tom Nook? Is it the ACNL Paths Tumblr? I follow them. And I saw the one that you tagged with the QR codes, Mochi Ball. Sockies. I hope your internet gets better, Sharpie. Lottie's all dolled up. Good for her. I'm sorry you're sick, LD Venjelf. I hope the stream helps you feel better in a small way. Right, who we got? Oh, this is Renee, who comes with a porta potty. She wants a place like an empty plot of land or a vacant spot where she spent time. She has memories of that place. Eugene wants. He wants a place where he can relax and talk. And he wants to perform. I don't know what he wants to perform though, since he was talking about talking. Ooh, you get amiibo cards today. That's awesome. I hope you get some good ones. I follow Bidoof Crossing as well, I think. Oh, Victoria, she loves yellow things, and she wants, like, everything yellow. I did her in my other game. What do you- oh, you want balloons. I'm afraid if I do, the balloons, we'll just end up with, like, Pietro flashbacks. What do we want to do this morning? How should we start the day? Yeah, I'm thinking Victoria would be fun. She gives yellow anything and everything. She's so cute. I had her in my town, and I let her go, and I gave her to someone who took very good care of her, I think. Let's do her. So her clipboard says cutie yellow. I don't know how the heck you're supposed to really translate that. Here we go. FNAF is your life. Graphite Stain did that fan art.
Oh,
Victoria. I wonder if I should give her an autumn house since she likes yellow things and like trees leaves turn yellow. Call this yellow and say it's good. Otherwise, I'll just click around for 10 minutes and nobody wants that. Hello, Socks Girl! Yep, I've been playing a lot of Animal Crossing on Twitch since it came out. And should we give her two rooms or one? Let's do two. I did get your email, Magic Muffy, and I saw the lovely thing that you made for me. Was that made out of clay? I need to post it so everybody can look at it. Hello, Indie 52. And Lucas 22487. You don't have to be shy here. Everybody's pretty nice. And if they're not, Nightbot smites them. Just kidding. Not really. Okay, so let's give her yellow everything. What does she come with that I don't have? Lots of yellow stuff. Ooh, lemon trees. Let's see, what size house should we give Victoria? What would be good for a racehorse? Some urban sprawl, a little barn. Little yellow barn could be cute. I'll leave that roof for now, but might change it. And I should not have put the lemon tree there because now I can't see the doors. Plasticine? I've never even heard of that, but I'm kind of out of the crafty loop with that. I'll try and put it up on my fan art page after I stream so that everybody can get a look at it. It's pretty cute, thank you. It was totally unexpected. Holy crap! I hope you're okay, Aurora B. You can unlock the golden house parts in Happy Home Designer. I have the fence over here, and I got all the rest of it. One of One of the characters that wanted like a kingly thing gave it to me, and I think it was the pig. The king pig, I don't remember his name. Actually, this is yellow. Maybe I'll leave it like that.
That's close to your earthquake.
Yeah, that does sound like my earthquake experience. Oh, I like that roof better. The option to change the quality usually comes when more people arrive. Otherwise, it's like, oh, you have no followers, so you just get crappy settings. No, Toastdad forgot to change Nightbot last night, so be on your best behavior. Alright, so we've got cute little yellow house. Lemon trees. Oh, maybe I'll give her a banana tree, even though it doesn't fit, but it's yellow too. Just like, no bananas, I like lemons better. Too bad. Toastdad is usually at work during the day stream, and some days, like today, he's working at home, so Toastdad's actually right next to me. But working, yes. You missed some good stories last night, Hedgehog. And, Toastdad designed a house for Leonardo. Oh, you did great. If Victoria approves, we can put lots of toast. Oh, you were not here. Wait, you were here for the unveiling of the toast roof, right? We count bricks. So for those that have not yet seen, here's our new thing that I never thought to try until I went on vacation. And you can't see it because I can't turn it, but that is toast roof. And maybe poor Victoria will get a toast roof. You can see it better when I actually go to roofs. Okay. Do we have anything else for outside that she gave me? Oh, the yellow bench. Yes, she knows. So totally, you could make a thatch roof, or like a thatch pattern that looks like hay, and use it as a roof tile. There's so much you can do with this game. I, however, am not talented in the art of making QRs, so I just use what other people make. Not pink! Even though it has a yellow center. Today. I'm just doing the outside of Victoria's house. Victoria loves yellow, so she gave me lots of yellow stuff. And she's the proud owner of a toast roof. Oh no, it deleted your link. Why did it delete your link, Magic Muffy? I don't even have it set to delete links. We're going to have a toast roof. Should we just give her a waffle like walkway? Oh, bye, Chloe the Dancer. That was short. I wonder how big the small size is. Ooh. Waffles. I want to have like a waffle picnic area, maybe. I had a snack before I streamed, so I should not be hungry, but this is always makes me hungry. Oh, the soup is kind of yellow. It looks kind of gross, but we'll do soup. The 7-Eleven horse. I doubt I'll ever get the 7-Eleven horse unless I somehow end up in Japan and like now. Was my snack chocolate? I subscribed to Gray's and it was like some kettle corn popcorn thing, but it was sort of popcorn and sort of not. It was weird, but it tasted good. So in Japan they have DLC. There's a new special horse that's actually like the 7-Eleven, I guess, mascot horse, sort of. And you can get that if you go to the 7-Elevens there and download it. And unfortunately, since I'm in the US, I don't have access to that, so... No 7-Eleven horsey for me. It's almost like a camouflage bear on top of the waffles. Japanese 3DS, so I could download it if I were there, but I am not. Give us some DLC here, LD Vengelf, but I don't know if they'll give us the 7-Eleven DLC here. I'm thinking maybe we'll get the Monster Hunter one, because there's also Monster Hunter DLC. I don't know if it's out yet. But 7-Elevens there and 7-Elevens here are very different, so they're not quite the same. Like one pixel. so let's go this way. There we go. Okay, yellow bench. We go over there. Did you get anybody that you wanted from your amiibo card, Spinkleton? Alright, what does she want in here? The bench. We put the bench outside, so I'm gonna leave it outside, so... Sorry, Victoria. I'm glad you could come to the stream, Super Natalie. Okay, this is gonna be a dumb question, but what in the world is a Battenberg? We need any noises in here. Maybe wind if it'll make Mochi Ball feel better. Duplicates is always a good thing. I think I'm past that point, unfortunately. Like, everything I get is a duplicate, but as long as the whole pack isn't duplicates, it's okay. I love that she comes with a New Year's hat. I might have to put that in a dresser in the other room. Let's see. Victoria, I need to know how tall she is. She likes dandelions. Weird spongy strawberry and vanilla cake. That actually sounds really good. I've never been to Britain, and I'd love to go, but I'm unfamiliar with some of your things. Do I have sunflowers like the ones in the vase? I've got the ones in the vase, yes. They're over here somewhere. Couch that we can do that's yellow. I guess worst comes to worst, we can do the Scandinavian stuff again. Let's look. Not table, couch. I don't think this can be remade. She nods. Oh, it can be remade. Okay, so, oh, banana yellow. We're still going there. I'm not a big fan of yellow either. I was really like blonde hair growing up, and I thought it was horrible. I hated it. But now I'm okay since my hair turned this hideous mousy brown. I won't be there for your birthday? What day is your birthday? Alright, I need something contrasting with this. Maybe a dark color table? I think this is a new furniture series. It's only got these three pieces that I know of, but I think they're pretty cute. Okay, purple stuff, huh? I don't know what I've got that's purple. Although, technically, I could look. What does the game think is purple? I don't do it very often, but you can search by color. Oh, I can put balloons in, or more flowers. The eggplant. I love the dragon. Maybe we'll do the dragon. It's okay. I'm here with the dragon. Christmas birthday does sound pretty bad. I'm sorry. Awesome for August 16th birthdays. Let's see. What else can we give her that's cute and yellow? I think I have some more flower stuff. Maybe she needs the paper tiger. Good morning, Crossing Mama. Oh, is the opera your birthday? I'm sorry. I'll be here that morning. I just won't be here that night. Maybe Victoria is your spirit animal, Crossing Mama, because she really likes yellow too. Okay, so I know that light cannot be remade, but it's kind of gold. And I may have to give her the lemon table. Girls Mode 3, have you ever played Style Savvy? It's basically just a fashion game. It's the third installment in the Style Savvy series, and you have fashion shows, you can design clothes, you do hair, you do makeup, you pick out outfits for people. It's pretty fun. I'm a little bored with it, though, because I'm not sure what I should be doing, and I think I need to buy the guide. Maybe I'll give her the pineapple bed in the other room. There's a heck are you giving me? I will not do a Google document of my clients and their requested themes. When I stream, I just pretty much stream and I can't like write stuff down and I don't want to go back through my videos and hunt. But on my other game, I've been writing down my clients, their requested themes, and the items they give you. So let me look that up really quick. I can give you a link. I haven't done nearly as many things on my other game, but whenever I do something, I write it down. I think it is... what day is it? Nope. This one? Ah, here it is. I'm trying to take pictures too, but I'm pretty behind in the pictures. So that's my villager item list, and I put what they want in Japanese and my English translation of it, just in case I get it horribly wrong. And you trade villagers. Do you mean in this game? Oh, you probably mean New Leaf. No balloon stuff. Oh, she can totally have that in the corner. Could give her somebody's picture. Is there anybody with a purple picture frame that we think she'd like? Ooh, Chatter is yellow. Hurricanes or something in the Pacific Ocean right now. It's like a record. Do I have any good rugs? Maybe she'll like the egg rug. Let's see. Maybe medium is too big. Wasn't the same storm as our over the Pacific Oceans, but just saying, it's like super stormy. It apparently rained here while I was gone. It rained in Seattle and had that windstorm. Funny thing is, I've never really been to Seattle when it's rained. I've been there several times, and it's like the rainiest city, and it never rains. Until this time. Okay, what can we put on the wall for her? Oh, that can be yellow. Hi, FNAF is your life. I can't say it's my life because I've never played it. That sounds really scary, Mochi Ball. Take cover. She needs a chandelier. Cards. I hope you get somebody you want. Alright, Victoria, let's go make you a super cute yellow bedroom. That's the only other yellow wallpaper I have, unless we decide to give her toast. Ooh, butterflies! Butterflies. And I don't want to give her cheese wall. I miss sleepy book reading weather. We haven't had it in so long. They keep predicting we're gonna have a crazy wet winter, and I'm almost looking forward to that. Just lightning, that would terrify me. I lived in Michigan for like 10 years and I was like, yay, no earthquakes over here. And then it was like, oh, but we have tornadoes. Great. And now there is rain. Why do I not like Kit? I just don't like the kangaroos. I don't like their joeys, the way they move and do everything in unison with the mom. I think they're really creepy. So honestly, I don't really like any of the female kangaroos. Kit is just the one that I dislike the most because I had her in my town and I did not want her. I don't have any yellow rugs. I know Michigan doesn't get many tornadoes, but I had a couple scares while I was there. I finally did her house in this game, though. I broke down and I was like, fine, I'll do your house. And I didn't do it all terrible like you'd think. I did what she wanted. Except for that slide that goes in the ocean. Yeah, California's had some really scary earthquakes. Not too many recently. The Napa quake last year was terrifying for me. That was the worst one we've had since I moved back. But I had a bunch when I was growing up that traumatized me. Do polka dots. But then that doesn't go with the rug. Right before I went to Japan in 2013, there was an earthquake down in like Mexico City, I think, and you could feel it all the way in Anaheim. I flew out of LAX for that trip, and it was so scary. The earth just rolled and rolled and ugh. It wasn't close, so it wasn't like a really jarring one, but
It was
oh, you
like being
felt
on a
it.
skateboard.
Yes. Toast Dad says it was like being on a skateboard. Oh, I'm sorry, Pichu Power. Should I make that a Nightbot rule? Nobody can talk about earthquakes. Don't watch last night's stream then, because I told an earthquake story. Although it was kind of funny. My mom lives right near Anaheim. She lives in Stanton. Oh, I can't even see it. It's too high on the wall. Hi, Chibi Crook. Oh, that sounds scary, the 7.2 and 6.8, but I'll stop talking about it. So, I was going to look up the Alpine furniture. Whoops, that's not gonna help me. There we go. Alright, so. I gave her a vanity outside, so she doesn't really need a vanity. None of these look like things that should go in your bedroom. You only got one pack? Oh, that sucks. Polka dots, I know you're here somewhere. There you are. Can you pre-order the US Amiibo cards yet? Are they out? I think I'll actually get any of the US ones except for what comes with the 3DS, but I'm just curious. Sinkholes are kind of scary, yes. Oh, the one with, is that not Vladimir, is that the one that wanted the hideout? The pig, I mean. I don't think. Ooh, I could give her a sprinkler. She could have a sprinkler in her bedroom. Or cement mixer. That's yellow. Wow, she really likes little yellow flowers. Beardo's house was fun. I didn't expect it to be because he's Beardo, but his little tea house is pretty cute. I haven't come across him in my other game, so I don't have a lot of the stuff from that he gives you, and I really like it, so I'm kind of sad. I'm gonna give her polka dot curtains. You like the yellow rug, Victoria. I think it's kind of ugly, but if you like it, I'll just leave it. Alright, let's call this good. Guess I don't have a light for her in here. Oh well, she's got sunlight. Apparently the purple tulip passed muster. She's making me sad I gave her away in my town. Work it, Victoria. Kinda sucks, but oh well. Kinda fit with the polka dot theme. I was trying not to change the butterflies. If I used the polka dots out in the other room, maybe I should have switched them. Oh well. Woohoo! least she's sweeping her walkway. You have perfectly good coffee on your waffle mat. Come on. Actually, I think that's soup. Everybody has their favorite villagers and the ones that they dislike, and there's no rhyme or reason to them, and I think that's good. That's what makes us all us. Oh, Yuka's house was a lot of fun, Eldivangelf. I kind of realized why I didn't like her in my game. Her name is Yuka, and in Japanese that's floor. But in Japanese her name is Yukari, which is a play on eucalyptus. So it made a little more sense. But for me, she was always like the floor koala. And Rasher's house was a lot of fun to do as well. Bye, Sharpie. Hope you have a good class. All right, let's see. That's not released yet, the looking at other people's places in the game through Lottie. If you'll notice the video that they show, there's like some computer right here on the end of her desk, and there's nothing here for me, so I'm pretty sure that's what the update is going to be when it releases this month. So you'll know when I have it, and we'll go tour some other people's houses. Okay, so we have Ed, who wants a dinner party. Oh, this is the pig that gives you the gold furniture. The VIP stuff? I can't remember his name, but that's him. Alright, what do you want? Oh, she wants pink furniture. I just did yellow. I'm kind of maybe down to do some pink, too. I think it's going to be free crossing, Mama. I haven't heard anything about it costing money. I think they just kind of pushed the release date to get it out, and they just were still working on it or something. Okay, so I believe this is Astrid the kangaroo. She wants a Mama and Friends rock band or some sort of a band to practice. So, and what do you want? Oh, he also wants band practice. Maybe he should get together with the kangaroo. Laura, yep, I think that'll be who we're gonna do. I don't know what else she might come with that's pink. She wants to be surrounded by pink. So let me update my scrolly. Her name in Japanese is also pretty much Flora. Oh, you have a pink-hating heart. What, we count bricks? That's sad. I used to hate pink when I was younger, and then as I've gotten older, I like it. I don't know how that happened. (Laughs) Lawn flamingos will be an addition to her home, Crossing Mama. I did Julian, I think, on my birthday. Either August 16th or the 15th, but I'm pretty sure it was my birthday. Okay, so we totally need to give her spring and cherry blossoms. I don't know where, though. Mochiball, you were asking about my plushies. I actually posted a link with them today on my website because I was bored this morning, so I have plushie pictures, but not that my site is loading. Flamingos need lakes? Then maybe this one would be good. Not much room for lawn flamingos, but I think we could squeeze them in there. Let me see. Okay, so that's right there. There's also this one that I really like, but there's like no room there. That's not TMI for me, Turtle Kex. I need to do the same thing. I think my cat gets spoiled when we go on vacation because the cat sitting service does it every day and I don't. I'm just gonna do one room for her since we did two last one. This'll kind of be her nest then, since she's got a little island with her house on it. Okay, I want to see if she gave me anything new. Oh, the pink phone and the camera and her picture. Cute! Kind of a little house because there's not much room there and I'd love to put something around it. I knew they got their pink color from what they ate, but I had forgotten what exactly that was. Tail bridge. I can do that, Panda Teacup. Alright, I think that's as pink as the roof gets, sadly. Unless I... Oh, I wonder. That'll probably look ugly, but I'm gonna try something. Flamingos in the zoo. Oh, that's too blue. That one's gonna be hideous. I'm not sure I can do the heart one right now. I'm feeling the pink, but not really the hearts. Okay, so if they eat fish and crabs and stuff, maybe we'll give her the fish door? Thank you. Oh, she's totally getting a polka dot roof. She nods at the lawn flamingos. Oh, but only the one lawn flamingo, not both of them. Heaven forbid. Some flowers. Put some confused ducks with the flamingos who think that's their mother. See them, but they're there. Oh no, I can't fit anything next to that. Interesting. I wonder. I don't see any of the outside pink things unless they're at the end. Oh, there they are. Oh, it went right where I wanted it to. Carnations are adorable. I like them. Okay, so lily pad, I think it's over here somewhere. My stories bored you to sleep last night, Magic Muffy. The chair. There's the lily pad. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, the Poltergeist story was bad. I'm sorry, Magic Muffy. Just imagine being me and having that happen, though. We can do that. Let me find it. I have done Caroline. I'm afraid there may be a revolt if I visit her. Her house is kind of funny. I got the watering can somewhere. Ooh, sprinkler. There it is. No idea if anything happens once you do every villager in the game. I'm sure I'll figure out at some point. I don't seem to be showing any signs of stopping. Alright, I don't like this. Let's see, what else can we put there that would be cute? I like the little heart sign. I guess I could just put a flower there. Maybe another flamingo. There we go. Yeah, I kinda do have a happy home designer addiction. Although today, I was proud of myself. Before the stream, I had a little time, and I should have been studying since I signed up for the JLPT this morning, which is the Japanese language proficiency test, which I'm almost doomed to fail, like, certainly. But instead of studying, I turned on Dragon Quest VIII and I started playing that. That's kind of like studying, because it's all in Japanese, but they use, like, really slangy stuff, which is hard for me. I wish they had water items. That would be really neat. I love the pink wood. I don't know why, but I just think it's so cute. Is learning Japanese fun? No. Learning Japanese is a lot of work, but I think the payoff is fun. I mean, I get to play this game and I can usually understand what's going on with it, and That's really why I learned. So the learning process itself, not so fun, but the rewards, definitely good. But I'm totally stalled out in my studying, and I need to find some way to jumpstart it again. Well, I guess I'm gonna give her the lovely stuff. Lovely stuff called. No, that's not lovely. It's the fortune-telling phone in Japanese. The Club Tortimer. You can get the sand castle, you can get, I think that's where you get the flip-flops, the moo moo. Do you remember if I actually gave you Lobo? I gave him Lobo, because I got him at my campsite, and I was able to invite him into my Japanese town because I had a space, and he was there forever. He would not move, but I remember he asked to move, and I gave him to my husband finally. But thank you for the offer. What's VN? I'm not good with acronyms. What kind of games do I like? I like all sorts of games. I pretty much grew up with like Final Fantasy, and I loved RPGs. And I don't like the newer Final Fantasy so much. I like Dragon Quest. I like Animal Crossing, obviously. I love Monster Hunter, which is kind of weird. Because I like all these cutesy girly games, and then I really love to hunt monsters. But I like a ton of games, and I have a hard time answering that question. Visual novels. I'm not big on manga and stuff. I really should, but I haven't found any that I like enough to keep reading, because I try to read them in Japanese and it's really hard, so I have to really like it. Oh, Fantasy Life was awesome. I played that one in Japanese. It was very, very wordy in Japanese. I didn't play it in English, so I don't know if it's like that as much in English. Oh, she's totally getting the sweeps phone. My first console or handheld? My first console, I think, was the Atari when I was really little. Yeah, the Atari 2600. And my first handheld, I had the original Game Boy. And I still have it, and it still works. Yeah, I feel the same as Finkelton about Mario Maker. I'm not really excited about it. I like to play games. I don't necessarily like to make levels and stuff, so I don't think I'm gonna pick it up. That could change, but okay, so I was gonna get the macaroon phone or the macaroon player, because she needs that in her life. The more I talk, the less I design the houses, and then I get sidetracked. You thought Fantasy Life was boring, Magic Muffy? I loved the jobs. I loved learning how to sew and like level everything up. Oh, I also like Harvest Moon games, but I never get as far in them as I think I should. Wait a minute, wait. No, I don't think I passed it. Maybe I passed it. I passed it. Maybe it's under macaroon. not macaron. I don't know what it's called in Japanese then. Oh, wait a minute. I don't have it on this game yet. I have it on my other game. Moraine gave it to me. Okay, fine. We'll get some strawberry ice cream instead. My favorite Harvest Moon was Sunshine Islands. That was also my first Harvest Moon. Oops, not the phone. Oh, the pink rococo set could be cute, but I think I'm already set on the lovely stuff. Mainly, she forced my hand with the lovely phone. Which I guess I don't have to put out. Is it one of the things she wants? Let me look. Oh, it's not one of the things that she wants, so I don't have to put it out. Oh, it doesn't even look like a macaroon in this. Yeah, the sweets player is pink, but I don't have it. I need to find meringue stat. I wonder if I have room for this. We can have a kitchen next to a flamingo, right? It works. Oh, the makeup case is adorable. Yeah, I can put that out. Over there. Oh, the handbag. There's too many cute things. I didn't really play the Hotel Dusk series. I wonder what the flamingo knows about cooking. That's kind of a scary thought. Hi, Wigglytuff Guildmaster! So yeah, you can only wear your work shirt when you're designing houses. If you go to somebody's house, like, afterwards as a party, you can change your clothes. But once you end the party, you're back to work clothes. Bye, little Raven. Good luck with homework. Okay, so makeup set, pink handbag. I think that's all under lamps. Which should be titled Miscellaneous. Ooh, a lamp. Might use that. Hmm. and put the makeup set next to the vanity. She loves the pink handbag. Yes, I think the animals are all vegetarian. it's not good to think too hard about it. Is there anything else? Maybe the aroma pot. Okay, Flamingo-chan, I give you pink. I don't know if this will fit. Let's see. It doesn't... I like the heart better. It doesn't really match. But it matches the wallpaper. I have 3 copies of Animal Crossing New Leaf. I just haven't played it much recently. What? I know that Meringue gives you sweet stuff. She gives you, like, the macaroon player and a bunch of other stuff, but I don't remember who gave me the rest of it. Because I have bits and pieces of it. I think I got some from Carmen, maybe? So various animals give you pieces of it, but I think Meringue is your best bet. I don't think she needs a hamster. Probably not a box. Yeah, I have 3 copies and I found that I can really only handle 2. Isn't that rose be pink? I was only gonna have 1 copy of New Leaf because I bought it in Japanese, obviously, and I'd been playing it forever before they released it for the US. But then, Nintendo sent me an advanced copy of New Leaf, so I couldn't say no to that, so I had to play it. So that's what my main US copy is. And then, I really, really wanted the Pop-Tart, and I caved and bought the Pop-Tart, so that's why I have 3 copies. And I play the first 2, but the Pop-Tart one, it was supposed to be a theme town. I started making, like, Criminal Minds Town, and I had 3 Criminal Minds characters, and then I had Unsub, who had a little house away from everybody, and I gave him terrifying implements of doom. But I never quite finished it because I couldn't get all the PWPs that I wanted. Pink carnations. Who gave me pink carnations? I know Cherry gave me. I think she gave me pink carnations. But I can't remember if Cherry gave me the inside pink carnations or the outside pink carnations, because they're 2 different items in this game. I'm gonna be contrary and give her something that's not pink. Oh, she nodded, okay. Alright, so... Oh, did she give me the pink roses? I knew she gave me pink something. So, pink carnations, I don't remember. You can always do a search on the link I shared, if I can find it again, to see if I've gotten them on my other game, because I would have noted it, although I think I may have missed some outdoor stuff. I will post the link again. Do No, I've got too many windows open. There you are. Okay, so that's a link to the villagers that I've done in my other game and what they give you. I obviously don't have enough time to write all that down while I stream, so that's why I haven't done it for this one. Because it's much more important to talk to you guys than to be scribbling stuff. And hi, Louville! Did you see the potty that I made last night? Which sounds like a really strange thing to say, but... PAX was fun, ACNL12UK. Friday was almost kind of a bust because I had a headache, but Sunday was awesome. And Saturday was Adventure Day. Oh, I forgot, I have the camera. I was just sitting on the floor getting ready to be stepped on. Congrats on paying off your house, Magic Muffy. It is quite a feat sometimes. Alright, I think this is good. Let me just give her a light, because she doesn't have a light. You can be pink, right? Villager surprise is negative, like when you put something in the room and they're just like, what was that? I don't really think so. I think the only negative thing they do is when you throw out something that's supposed to be in the house. I think that the surprise emotion is just there to be a little variance. Oh, hop, hop, hop. Gonna go visit Caroline's house because someone requested I go visit her, so you'll see what it's like to go visit. And I may bring some people over there with amiibo cards, and then we'll get to the third house. Should have just done lawn flamingos absolutely everywhere. She loves all the flowers. She's like just sniffing the flowers. At Carolyn's house. It's one of my favorites, but it's a little bit rednecky. I think I have all the bridges unlocked, Hedgehog. There haven't been any new ones, and nobody's come with any new ones. I think they're all unlocked at the start. I'm gonna save before I go over there, just so it's not nighttime. If I go right now, it'll be night. Alright, so let's see if we can find her in my big Bukko villagers. These are all the houses I've done. And they're pretty much separated by animal type. If they've got a card background, I did them using the amiibo card. Alright, so that's Carolyn, right? I wish there were more bridges too. There's not very many. So I did her in the beginning and I didn't have all that many items. So this is the outside of her little cactusy house and it's ramshackle. But I should have changed the car. I didn't know at the time that I could remake the car. Alright, so I'll invite some people over. You do that by clicking on the little cards in the bottom corner. And now I have to turn on my reader, since I've got an old 3DS. And let's see. I'm just going to invite Leonardo because his card's out. And let me dig through the rest of mine, find some more peeps to come over. Alright, if I find Lily, I'll invite her. Do I have her card? Oh! As I drop my thing. I see Mint. I see the pig, Pancetti. Yeah, I don't think I actually have Lily as a card. No, I don't. See, her background is the regular background. Like Leonardo's has the card background. That means I scanned his card. But I don't have Lily, so sorry, I can't invite her. I can, however, invite Lottie. I should probably get out of the way so I can invite somebody else. Come here, Lottie. Go sit down. And we got room for one more. You cannot invite people without amiibo cards, so this feature you actually do have to have cards for. We'll bring Mick. She's pretty cute. Blue Bear is stretching. Lottie's asleep. Leonardo's like, what am I doing here in this godforsaken microwavey desert place? He is a cheetah, right, Leonardo?
Leopard.
Leopard? Okay, Hyota, I believe, means leopard in Japanese. That's his Japanese name, by the way. Let me see. Leopard. Yeah, Hyo is leopard, so he's a leopard. I don't know what the ta is. Girls mode is coming out in the UK soon. It hasn't been announced for the US, but I think it's like November or something. It was recently announced for UK, so you guys are getting it. It's got a different name over there. I don't think it's Girls Mode or Style Savvy. I can't remember. It's Fashion something, maybe? Alright, so if I wanted to, I could pick up the villagers and give them different outfits here. Let's see. Oh, I think you might need flames. And they can't wear all of the hats, but they can wear some of the hats. So you can give them cowboy hats, top hats. Bye, Pichu Power. Thanks for watching. And the special characters like Lottie and Lyle and all that, you can't really change their clothes. You can, they got a special outfit. Oh my god, she gets her ditto eyes. And I've never looked at this, and sweatpants. So that's her work clothes and then home clothes. I think she wears contacts. But you can give them hats. I'm just gonna leave her like this. And if you wanna, okay, you can take the hat off by using the no clothes button. So here is Caroline's tiny house. I may have done her before I'd unlocked like bigger houses. So I love Lottie just like looking at the TV. Come say hi, Caroline. So I can talk to her now and I can she gives me three options. I can redo her house, which I'm not gonna do right now. I can, like, totally redo her house and put her in a different place and choose a bigger house. Or I can just tell her, I'm just saying hi, which is what I just told her. Which tea is the lotus tea? I'm not good with names because they're often different in Japanese. I'm looking. Oh, is it this one? There we go. Blueberry lotus tea. And she's like, you interrupted my reading. And Mint and Leonardo are dancing. Caroline's like, what are you guys doing? You cannot go online yet. That's been announced, and it's going to be out when it releases in for the US, but it's not in the Japanese game yet. As soon as it is, I will totally stream it, but I can't do it yet because it's just been announced, not out. You can also, you can't really talk to anybody. You can, if you try and talk to anybody except, oh, sorry, sorry, da. He's dancing. Usually when you try and talk to them, they just say hi. Like if I tap on Mitch, she'll usually be like, hey. Lottie's like, hey. Oh, that's right, I gave her crawfish. But this is pretty much it. You can pose them, you can use the camera to get better angles for the pictures. Not that this is a good one, but I'm pretty bad with this camera. You can move it all around. Ditto Lottie is kind of scary. Hello, Blue Bear. And you can replace the picture that you have. So when you click on somebody in your little book, it'll show the picture of their house. And when you go over, you can replace that with another one. But I think I'll just leave it. If I go outside, everybody else will go outside. Blue Bear's running. You can't change the camera angle outside, which kind of sucks. Blue Bear, what are you doing? What is Lottie doing back there? Oh, she's clicking her heels. I love it when they do that. So cute. Oh, she wants me to answer if she's a good girl or something. She's asleep. Have I shown the cards for special villagers? I haven't ever really shown the cards. I've designed some of the special villagers' houses and they don't really come with that much. Alright, so that was Caroline's house in the party. And who have I got? Oh, there's the hippo that wants to be an atelier. Ironna tokono omiyage. Oh, he wants to sell souvenirs. Or actually, no, he just wants to display souvenirs. He doesn't want to sell them. I guess I did T-Bone. I know I did him. Oh. Thank you. Oh, she wants a study room. I should totally make her room to kickstart mine. Spaceship training room. He wants a spaceship training room? Yep, I know Japanese. Not all of it, I'm not fluent, but I know enough to get by. So I am looking this word up though. Oh, he wants a house where you can learn how to fly a spaceship. I don't think I still have much of the spaceship stuff, so I'm thinking of doing Kevin. Oh heck, I'll make her a study room. So she wants an examination room for a girl. Like, examination meaning like tests and stuff. They have some really big tests in Japan to get into college and all of that, so that's probably what she's thinking about. Oh yeah, Mochi Ball, that hippo was scary. Wasn't that Biff? I'm wondering if things like that will be in the US game, if Biff's gonna have the same desires or dreams, or if we can't handle the truth. Looks like a study girl. Okay. Let's see. If I were going to study and not just procrastinate studying, where would it be? That area is pretty cute. Should be like brooding rainy over the sea, so you can't go outside and play. Well, we'll have to compare notes about the different themes and see if they're the same or not. I'm totally thinking of giving her a rainy place. Doesn't rain there. I don't want lots of puddles. I don't think she needs to be on the train tracks. No rain. Oh, we got rainy summer there. Rainy fall. Oh, rainy spring is kind of pretty. I think we can study here. I like doing the themes the animals request. I think I'd get bored if I didn't. If I didn't know what they were saying and what they were asking for, then I think that the game would get boring for me. Comes with any new study stuff. I feel like I've got a lot of books and shelves and stuff like that. A clock? Oh, maybe she needs a clock to keep her on track. I do. Oh, I'm sorry, Magic Muffy. It should be quick. I need one of these. I actually literally wanted to buy one because when you start a project, you fill in the left eye, and then when you complete it, you fill in the right eye. So I imagine she started her studying. And they sell those in the J-Town around here. And white, blue, gold. Okay. Okay, Wigglytuff Guildmaster, did you know that you could use patterns as the roof? That's something I didn't know until recently. So she comes with a study lamp and a new desk, but that's it for outside. She might come with new wallpaper or something. Well, now you're seeing another side of Nibbles. The blue roof. Let's see, what else do we want? Oh no, sorry Wigglytuff, we've got Nightbot. And it gets mad with all caps. That one's kind of cute. Yeah, Nightbot is quite the lurker. I always want to match like the door and the roof, but it never happens. That's kind of almost sort of the same color, but not quite. I hope your doctor's visit goes well, LD Vengelf. I hate going to the doctor. No. Oh, fine, we won't match. So these are all the bridges that it started with, and I haven't come across any more. I kind of don't think there's going to be any more bridges, so what you see is what you get. I don't know why that clock reminds me of Disneyland. Have I decorated Stitch's house yet? I did. I can stop by for a quick visit after this, but then it's gonna be lunchtime for me, so it'll be a really quick visit. Alright, so I wish I had the cute little outdoor lights, but I got those from Pom Pom, and I have not seen Pom Pom in this game yet. Put on the umbrella that'll be cute besides toast. Maybe the Pop-Tart. I love the squishy rain sounds. Like a day of misadventures for people. Your shower curtain fell on you, and then tree fell in the house for... Is that Aurora Bee? I will have ducks in the rain. I just realized that I should put them somewhere. I don't have much room in this one. Maybe we'll get rid of the flowers over here and put duckies. Considered outside furniture. Anything with the little hill icon with the moon is outside stuff. Oh, I did get the porta potty. I wonder who gave me that. So it's not really house furniture. I'm just gonna put a few more flowers down. Probably good. Thank you. And even though it looks funny, I don't have any more room. Yep, Aurora B, I was just mentioning that everybody's having weird, like, disaster-ridden days, it seems. Alright, what does she want inside? I guess that's supposed to be a desk, and a cushion, and the Dharma. I did not do Filbert. He's the little blue squirrel that wants balloons everywhere. I keep ignoring him because, I don't like the balloons too much. Okay, so, if we were going to study, perhaps we should be in a library. What says library doors? I think those might. And I guess we probably still need windows. Someday, but today is not that day. At least this morning is not that day. That's the ocean. We want rain. Did she give me anything new? Oh, she gave me the little sunrise one. That's pretty cute. So technically, I could put the... Well, I don't have enough room, but I could put the PWP in here. Study desk that we cannot remake and we can't really do anything with. We've got another little desk that she wants in here. I guess we'll put the Dharma on there. Maybe. I don't know what color I want him. I usually see red ones, so maybe I'll just leave him red. Oh, you're in the home stretch, Europe. QR code. I have this one. I think I have other ones as well, but that's the only one I've imported. I think it's supposed to be April, since it's got all the cherry blossoms. So books. What? Oh, we can give her the giant bookcase, but I don't know if I have room for that. You wanted to study. I wanted to give her a little bookcase, maybe the classic one? Sure, you can post the link, Magic Muffy. I don't know why it deleted your link before. Okay, can't read do those books. I need chairs. I guess we'll leave it the normal color. Alright, and I think we may need donuts or something because procrastination and food and studying, it all goes hand in hand. Oh, maybe an office chair instead. They just look shocked to be just to so they don't heart everything. I think they have a core set of furniture that they want, and then if you use something else occasionally they'll freak out about it. Just to add a little variety, maybe? I don't know. That's my take on it. I don't have too much in the way of sweets. I have candy, I've got a lollipop, I've got some chocolate. But I was totally thinking that she needed either donuts or pizza or both. Where the heck did my donuts go? Oh, cup of noodles. That's very student-oriented. I think that you'd be able to play the Animal Crossing on the UK bundle. The 3DSs are region locked, so you would not be able to play any North American games on that. You would only be able to play European games. So if you're down with that and you only want to play Happy Home Designer or import games, then it would work out fine. We did not find out the color theory. I think it's literally just the color of the animal or their favorite color. Because we tried the picture frame theory and that didn't jive. Oh, Kotatsu sounds good, and that way I have a place to put the ramen and stuff. Well, cup noodles, not quite ramen. Where are my donuts? Why can't I find my... Oh, there they are. I keep getting new items and then everything moves. I can't do my design for this one. So we got coffee, we got cup of noodles. I love the cup of noodles because it, whoops, you won't be able to see it from there. The lid peels back. It's like the cutest thing. Maybe I needed a medium rug. Let me try medium size. And she needs a laptop because, I mean, really, how do you study these days without a laptop? And some music because how do you study without music? Well, if they had an iPad, I would put that in here, but the closest we come to that is the digital picture frame, so. Oh, scattered paper is a good idea, Panda Teacup. I hope I have room since I put the rug down. Let's see, scattered papers I think are over here. Oh, they can go on top of the rug, even better. The second one is like lined paper for writing essays and stuff, so I think that's probably where we should go with that. And maybe a waste paper basket. I think that it needs a beanbag chair, but I think the closest I come to that is the marshmallow one. Toast paper? I'll put a second one down with toast paper. I'm surprised Nightbot didn't get mad about the cussing. I thought I don't know what it considers. I can ban certain words, but let's see, if we were students and had like lights. No real red one. That might work. I got this little lamp that she came with, and she was really excited that I put it out. The music is crazy. I don't know. I think that she needs something better suited to studying. This is the KK, this would be like a Japanese song, I guess, but... I was thinking maybe like the KK Sonata or something. I was thinking classical too. Something conducive to studying. I think that'll do. She's not busy studying. We'll give her a little bedroom. Which may have to be sloppy. Liked that wall. Or that one, really. I agree, students don't have time to clean. Just trying to figure out what on earth her wallpaper would look like. Green floor that matches this. Sort of. AstroTurf. I don't have any video games except the Wii balance board. I don't think she has room to use it in here. Nibbles. Probably is the kitchen floor. She has a thing for Marshall. That's a distraction. Bye, LD Venjov. I hope you have a good doctor's visit. I think such things exist. Oh, don't talk like that, we count bricks. Now you're gonna make me crave that. It's lunchtime. I hope you can sleep, Magic Muffy. Sweet dreams. Or maybe I'll not give her, like, the entire sloppy set, just some of it. Now it's time for my favorite, the toast scarf. All right, so I need a little table. And what do I need in the corner? I need a vanity. I don't have that one console cabinet that has, like, wasn't it a 64 or something? Alright, so I've got room for one thing here and something on the table. It was a GameCube. I knew it was something like that. Oh, maybe she distracts herself by playing Grandpa's guitars. Are you allergic to bananas, We Count Bricks? Toast Dad is allergic to bananas. Thank you. I'm gonna say she's a student. That's as close as I can get to a poster. I don't know if I have a good rug. Alright, Nibbles, I think that your little pad is done. Pizza, you're making me hungry. She's so cute in like a little nerdy way. Oh, she's got her own distractions from studying. Yeah, no studying for her, all dancing and maracas. She's playing the guitar. She's gonna water the flowers even though it's raining. No, there is such a thing as overwatering, Nibbles. There we go, more coffee. Can't have too much coffee. Is that a snail? I think it's a snail on the pansy. I haven't seen those before. Unless I'm imagining it. The game continues to surprise me with silly things like snails. Alright, so that's going to be it for house designs today. I will run over to Stitch's house really quick and show you that. He wanted a colorful house. And I'm going over at night. So he's got coloring books and cupcakes and ducks and I think that's chocolate milk. And a unicycle just because. Game. Am I gonna win? terrible at these in real life. I don't seem to be doing the, like, oh, I'm so sad I never got anything like the villagers do. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's just telling me that his watch is correct. I don't know why he told me that, but... Oh, his watch. Haratoke. Maybe he meant, like, his tummy? It always knows what time it is? I don't know. So I gave him a little bear tea party, more or less. Ooh, donuts. And he came with the jack-in-the-box. I'm like, why, Stitches? Why you gotta have this scary thing? I am distracted by food. Pretty much all food. Let's see, can we make you play the game? Oh, let's see if he gets something. His eyes got all big. Oh, I think he got it. How cute. Doesn't do that. She just plays forever and never seems to get anything or not get anything. Pancakes. I think he's doing it with his mind, we count bricks. I was trying to play the ukulele, but instead I decided to rock out. Nope, won't let me play the ukulele. So this is pretty much all we've got for Stitch's house. The most exciting thing is the donuts. Will he go outside with me? I think he will. Yep. Stitches is one of the ones that moved on me randomly, so I'm really sad when I see him. Nope, sit. I was able to give him away when he was in boxes, but why must you sit facing the other way? Fine, there. Sorry, Kenneko, Nightbot gets mad when you use all caps because people get mad when you use all caps, so. Alright, but that's pretty much Stitch's house in a nutshell. And I am going to go and get some food so I can stop getting excited about virtual donuts. But, I'll be back tonight at 7, so thank you for watching, and I hope to see you today or tomorrow or sometime in the near future, and I hope you have a great day that is not filled with trees falling on your house or shower curtains falling on you or any calamities. Thanks for watching, and bye!